हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू द टेक्लीजन चैनल। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट द ASUS ZEN बुक 15। सो फ्रेंड, ASUS इज प्रिपेयरिंग अ न्यू ZEN बुक 15 मॉडल कैरिंग अ कोड UM535QE विच सपोर्ट्स अ 4K OLED स्क्रीन। दिस डिस्प्ले इज टू ऑफर अ पीक ब्राइटनेस ऑफ 450 nits, theoretically meeting a display HDR 400 specification, although that is not mentioned is any listing. And friend, this laptop features up to AMD Ryzen 950 900HX processor along with NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3050 Ti laptop GPU. And friend, the thick CNC cut chassis, high-end screen and above average specification suggest ASUS is trying to compete with Apple MacBook, Dell XPS and Xiaomi Mi Notebook Pro series. And friend, it features 15.6-inch nano-edge OLED panel with 100% DCI P3 coverage and Pantone calibration. And friend, it's a glossy panel and supports touch point. And friend, it is a 4K resolution, which likely means it will be locked to 60Hz. And friend, another interesting tidbit here is the pre-installed 16GB LPDDR4X memory. And friend, this memory cannot be upgraded as it is soldered to the motherboard. And friend, it has a 150W power supply and 96-hour battery. And friend, it has both USB Type-C and Type-A ports as well as HDMI output. And friend, it is not the lightest laptop though. It weighs about 2 kg. And friend, if I talk about the pricing, the laptop is priced at 1800 to 2100 euros. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.